Howdy, this is Lemmy with RevZilla, here to talk to you today about aero exhaust. You should be checking out aero exhaust for your motorcycle if you're looking to make your bike sound better, if you're looking for your bike to look a little bit better, and you're also looking to drop some weight and in some cases also increase the performance. We'll talk a little bit about that in just a moment here. Now, aero's cranking out a lot of exhaust for a lot of different bikes. Most of the stuff you're going to find here at RevZilla is geared primarily towards metric street machines. We're talking sport bikes, naked bikes, sporty bikes. Throw your bike into our bike finder. We're going to show you the aero parts that fit your bike exactly. Installation on these, I'm going to say, is going to vary anywhere from one beard to two beard. Really depends on a lot of on what style exhaust it is that you're picking up for your bike, as well as what the make and model of your motorcycle actually is. Again, we'll get to that in just a little bit. Before I get into telling you who aero is, though, I don't even know why they put me up here to sell these exhausts. Let's be honest, these things sell themselves. Get an ear on these puppies and listen to what they sound like. Now that you've heard these, of course, you'll probably want to hear a couple of things I have to say, although none of it's going to sound quite as cool as that exhaust on this Ninja 400 here. So aero is a company that started in 1985. They make race parts. They're primarily known for their exhaust. And if you're familiar with them, you may know them as being a Triumph supplier. These guys are probably most closely related to Triumph. I think that's a bike that we frequently see aero pipes, you know, installed upon. However, they really do make exhaust for a wide variety of motorcycles, and we have some of them here today. Now, there's a couple different exhausts these guys offer. They have a couple of full systems for select sport bikes, but primarily you're going to be looking at aero as carrying slip-on style mufflers and exhausts for these motorcycles. Now, to me, I think that's kind of the ideal exhaust setup, especially for those of you riding a modern, again, sport bike, sporty bike, naked. Those bikes typically don't need a bunch of extra power added to them. Most people who are looking to grab one of those are looking to make their bike look better. They want a little bit of an improvement in the sound world, and they're also trying to drop weight, and the aero slip-on systems definitely deliver in those capacities. Those full systems, again, will add a little bit of horsepower, especially if you go back and retune. But again, I think we're gonna focus mostly on the slip-ons here because that's probably what most customers who are looking at aero are checking out. So when it comes down to weight loss, you're gonna notice these things have quite a few exotic materials kind of worked into them. You're gonna see stainless use. You're gonna see titanium in some of the full systems. You're also gonna notice carbon fiber in use. They're using exotic materials here because exotic materials tend to shed weight. So again, these things also come in a number of styles here. You're seeing all sorts of stuff on our bike here. We've got the Pro Race exhaust. You can see that same exhaust in stainless down here. We've got another one in black up here. Again, it's a very popular look right now. And then another one too, it's also very racy, very aggressive looking, is the GP2 you can see up here. You see that slash cut tip at the end. This is an all business type of a muffler. Again, lends a really aggressive look to a motorcycle. Now, for those of you who are maybe interested in something just a little bit more conservative looking, something like the Maxi Race probably be right up your alley. It's made for a wide variety of motorcycles, tends to blend in well with a lot of fairly stock appearing motorcycles. So aero's got the looks thing kind of locked down as well. They've got the weight loss down there. You've already heard how good these things sound. So what you're probably wondering now is what you need to do to get these onto your motorcycle. So as I mentioned earlier, installation on any of these is not particularly difficult. For those of you who are looking at a full system, you're probably into the two beard realm on our beard scale of difficulty for a couple different reasons. If you're installing a full exhaust in the bike, you physically have more pipe to install. You may have to find yourself removing fairings in order to get your headers up onto your motorcycle. That takes a little bit of time. You're also going to need some hand tools and possibly access to the underside of your bike. That does add a little bit of time to this job. That's what kicks it into that two beard category. And then there's also a little bit of time on there too, because most of you who are going to be installing a full system exhaust should be tuning afterwards. At RevZilla, we recommend with a full system exhaust, you do a full tune with a fuel tuner on your bike or a rejet if you should happen to have a carbureted motorcycle. Most of you are going to want to spend some time going ahead and doing that. Now, for those of you who are just throwing a slip-on onto your motorcycle, things are significantly easier. I'm going to call most of those one beard category. It really is a straight-up simple bolt-off, bolt-on installation. Very simple for just about all motorcycles. And the great part about that, too, is because these don't appreciably affect your air-fuel ratio, you shouldn't have to retune afterwards. Even though every bike can benefit from an air-fuel retune, you shouldn't see a need to do that if, indeed, you are putting a slip-on onto your motorcycle. Now, I like aero exhaust. These things things are pretty cool. They have a wide variety of options available for different bikes, and they're really prized by riders worldwide. Don't take my word for it, though. See what some of those riders are saying. Read some rider reviews. See what folks think of an Aero exhaust on their rig, especially if it's similar to your own. Now, if you have questions that aren't answered with some of those reviews, definitely get in touch with one of our very friendly Gear Geeks, 877-792-9455. Get you a Gear Geek by phone. Of course, you can always drop one of our Gear Geeks an email as well, cs@RevZilla.com. I'm Lem. I'm out of here.